So today's topic is which element to be used for decorating your surface. Either it should be a veneer or it should be a laminate. So in this video, I'll be sharing the comparison between a veneer and a laminate. Hi, this is Shashank Jain, co-founder of Woodofa Interiors. Welcome back to my channel. If you are coming to the first time and you haven't subscribed yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and do not forget the bell notification icon button there. Come on, so let's discuss the pros and the cons of these two elements. So I'll be doing a comparison based on three or four major elements. One is durability, aesthetics, third is the maintenance, and fourth is affordability. So we'll try to compare these elements into under these four categories so that it will be an easy choice for you to be used, what element to be used where. So let's talk about the veneer. So veneer is a element which is made out of solid wood log. So generally earlier, there were solid wood and those solid wood logs. So as the time passes by, so these were cut from the solid wood logs and the veneer surfaces were made. These were comparatively cheaper than the solid wood and it becomes that natural tone and give you that warmth. Okay, so let's do a comparison one by one. The aesthetics. Veneer definitely has a better aesthetics and it looks really nice. It gives you that warmth of the space that the veneers are polishable. So you can polish them and color them as per your choice. It doesn't necessarily need to have a similar color which is already there. You might have a different color, you might polish it differently and it lasts long. So veneers generally, if the workman is nice, if your carpenter is nice and if he's placed the veneer right way, it generally lasts long up to 15 to 20 years without any maintenance. The only maintenance which you have to do is just take care of them and do not put a lot of water onto it, and also if possible try to repolish them after every 5-7 years. The biggest advantage of a veneer is it is renewable. It does not harm the universe, it doesn't harm anybody else. So all the synthetic materials like laminate, like PVCs, so they are made out of factory, whereas veneers are natural elements. So they can be reused very well. One log of timber produces lot of veneers. So the cost effectibility comes down if you choose a standard veneer. If you are trying to take a smoky veneer or a high-end veneer, that will definitely be very costly. But for a basic standard veneer, it will not be that costly. The disadvantage of the veneers are they are not waterproof. And try not to use them over your kitchens, over your vanities, and they can have wear and tear as well. So after 5-7-8 years, you have to repolish them and make sure that it doesn't get chip off or doesn't get scratch a lot. As I already said, it requires repolishing. So you have to repolish the veneers to maintain their luster. And as I said, some of the veneers are very costly. So you might end up buying a veneer which is double or thrice the cost of a laminate, or maybe even more, depends. So the next item on the list is laminates. So we discussed veneers, now we are going to discuss laminates. Laminates are machine made elements. They are affordable and they are very cheap. Generally it starts from 1000 rupees a sheet, which is 8 feet by 4 feet, and goes up to 3000, 4000, 5000 rupees depending upon the type and the texture you are trying to take. The good part with laminates are they are available in hundreds of colors and shades and patterns. So depending upon your room look, depending upon your house decor, you can take that color of the laminate and you can use them very well. And since they are very cheap, so you can use multiple combinations. You can add and enhance some of the elements over the top of the laminate and that can be reused, like a profile, like a G-section handle or a different kind of a knob. That will really look nice. So these laminates are also available in matte and gloss finishes. So matte is a finish which is more silky and gloss is a finish which is more glossy. I mean, where you are able to see your face, it becomes a glossy laminate where when you touch the laminate, you give that feel of a silk. It is that matte finish laminate. Both are used widely across. So for generally kitchens, we recommend to use high gloss laminates, whereas for bedrooms, it depends upon the type of the bedroom you're trying to make. So most of the laminate manufacturers provide 10 years warranty on their color shading and their wear tier. So laminates, as already discussed, are more affordable. So you can reuse them and you can place it over your wardrobes, over your kitchen sections, over your tables, and that will be less wear and tear. Okay, now the disadvantages. So laminates, the biggest disadvantage of a laminate is you cannot change the color. So whatever is there in front of you, you have to use that same color and that cannot be altered. And in some of the cases, laminates are also harmful and are non-reusable elements. So if you're using a local branded laminate which is not following the color codes and the aesthetic parameters, so they might be harmful to your house as well. So always make sure while choosing a laminate, you go with a good brand and then only choose that laminate from. The biggest disadvantage of a laminate is if your workman or a carpenter is not nice, they are prone to chipping. So whenever he cuts, so there will be chips, there will be some elements that will be chipped. And the edge binding tapes that can be used, if the carpenter is really not nice and he does not know how to follow the standards, they become a 90 degree bent edge where it becomes harmful for you to touch and it might damage your skin as well. So all of these elements you have to be very careful while getting your stuff placed. But what you have to do is just compare both the elements using aesthetics and affordability and choose whatever you like as per your budget. So my recommendation is use both if needed. So try, you can also balance it up wherever it is possible. That will also balance your cost as well. Thank you guys for watching me till the end. I hope you like my video about which finish to be selected. If you like, kindly hit the thumbs up and also click on the subscribe button and do not forget to post a comment. I'm looking forward for your comments and it really makes me feel happy when I see a lot of comments for people and they are inquiring more about it. Thank you so much.